Bannock County Public Works Building this week. Then I went there last night and I found a gift. I opened up the gift and the only thing inside was my broken heart. Up here.